I pull up, hop out, air out, made it look sexy. They won't take me out my element.
Kendrick Lamar's latest music video for Element is yet another work of art within itself. But what does it all mean? The video is a collection of the pain, beauty, peace, and violence that exists within his community, or his element, and his fight to overcome whatever hardship is thrown at him.
I've been stuffed out in front of my mama. My daddy commissary made it to commas.
To tell his story, he took a direct page from photographer, photojournalist, and musician Gordon Parks. He was an African-American credited in fighting prejudice through his work during the civil rights era. Parks also directed the Shaft movie, making him one of the pioneers of the blaxploitation genre.
I'm looking for a named John Shaft.
Just found him.
While many view blaxploitation as a movie genre that perpetuated black stereotypes, others viewed it as a form of black empowerment. Quote, I saw that the camera could be a weapon against poverty, against racism, against all sorts of social wrongs. In Element, Kendrick doesn't hold back. Much of his imagery is identical to photos taken by Parks.
Now my grandma's dead, so ain't nobody praying for me. I'm on your head, if I gotta slap I'ma make it look sexy.
And the messages behind them are congruent. That no matter the adversity, whether it be political, economic, or even just another rapper trying to take a spot, Kendrick was born to fight and rise above.
We ain't going back to broke, family selling dope. That's why you many ass rap, better know.
The Gordon Parks Foundation even appreciated the shout out, saying they were pleased to see Kendrick honoring Parks' legacy. So what's your take on the Element video? What other music videos are you waiting for off of Damn? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe.
I pull up, hop out, air out, made it look sexy. They won't take me out my element.